Hello, thank you for visiting the GoJS channel. Northwood Software has been in the diagram component business for over 15 years, and we've got a new product we're excited to tell people about. This video is going to go through three quick slides to introduce you to GoJS, and then we're going to build an HTML5 Canvas application that displays the state chart you see here. Let's get started. So, what is GoJS? It's a powerful HTML5 Canvas JavaScript library, primarily intended for creating interactive diagrams. Two features that lead to this power, and also ease of use, are templated definitions for complex parts and data binding of graphical object properties to model data. All of this power wouldn't be worth much if the library wasn't fast, but it is fast. And no dependencies on popular JavaScript libraries, so it can be used alongside a jQuery, MooTools, Prototype, Dojo, whatever you're using. So what are some of the other features? GoJS supports drag and drop, copy and paste, as well as unlimited undo and redo. It has mouse and touch support with tools you can customize to meet your own application's specific UI needs. It has orthogonal and Bezier link routing between nodes with avoids nodes and jump over options on the links. And it supports automatic layout of graphs with popular layout algorithms. And the last thing I want to mention here are palette views to drag and drop parts from, and overview views to show a viewport into a larger graph. Let's get on to the coding now. Okay, first, a couple of words about the environment here. I've downloaded go.js and the associated debug version from the Northwoods website to a local folder. And I've done a new HTML file in Visual Studio to create the shell of an HTML5 document. Now you can use any text editor or development environment you want. And note, for the purposes of this tutorial, there isn't a web server. Everything is just running in the context of the browser. Now I could build a basic sample that created a triangle and a circle and let you drag them around, and our documentation shows how to do that, but I'm going to just jump right into a real sample with two nodes and a link and a diagram model and show you how to build a very simple diagram. So first I will paste into the HTML file a reference to the go.js library, and that goes there. Now every diagram must be hosted by an HTML div element in go.js, so I will place this div element here. Note that GoJS will manage the contents of this div element, but you may position it and size it and style the div as you would any HTML element. So now we need to run a little bit of code when the DOM is loaded. So the simple way to do that is an onload function. So I'm going to create a function called goIntro to execute when the DOM is loaded, and I will paste that here, so my script function goIntro. I need to create a diagram, so var diagram equals new go.diagram, my diagram div, and note that that matches this div here. And now I need some node data. So I'm going to create a simple array with two keyed items, alpha and beta, and that is our node data array. Now I need a link between the two, so that's a separate data structure, another array, with from and to keys of alpha and beta. Now the only thing I need now is a model to describe how to map that from and to data and create the nodes and links. So I will say diagram.model is a new go.graphlinks model with the node data array and the link data array. And if I save this file now, you'll see it show up over here. And all I need to do is view it in the browser to get it to run. Now note that GoJS is a commercial product and there's a watermark in the evaluation copy. But here's our diagram, alpha and beta, with a link between them. And if I drag alpha, they stay connected to each other. And if I control C, control V, I get a copy of alpha 2. If I control drag, I get a copy of beta. I can put the mouse in zoom mode and zoom in and out. All of these things are not done by Canvas. They're done by the GoJS library. So I haven't defined a node template or a link template here. I'd like to take the time to define a node template to show you what's possible with that. So let's move to that sample. To show you how to define a node template, I'm actually going to copy code out of the minimal sample in our samples set. And the first part of that is defining a symbol dollar sign to be go.graphobject.make, which helps define the templates a little easier. And I'm going to take one other little piece of code here that sets the initial content alignment for the diagram and sets it to be the middle of the view. Note, in the sample that I've already run, I didn't do any positioning of those nodes, that the layout is being handled implicitly by the diagram. So now I need a node template, and I will copy and paste that in here and describe what it is. First, I set the node template to be a node object with panel layout, and it's going to have a shape of Go rounded rectangle, and there's a binding of that rounded rectangle to fill color. And inside the shape, there's a text block with a margin of 3, and the text is going to be the key from the node. So now I have alpha beta here. I need more node data for this. So I'm going to go fetch node and link data and replace the simple set that I had here before with a node data array that's like before, only it also has a color value for each node and link data array for 5 links. And the diagram.model doesn't change. So now with the addition of the diagram node template and the data binding and the color, I save this and open the document in the browser again. And I get the diagram that you see in Minimal App. And again, the nodes all stay connected and what have you. So alpha is color light blue, and all of that data binding is happening to put the color in there and pick up the key name as the text of the node. All very simple and straightforward, very powerful. That's all I want to do for the first demo. There will be more videos to come. We invite you to nwoods.com to learn more, play with the live samples, and start an evaluation today. Thank you again.